wanted to give you all a little light update. First of all, as you can see, I have uploaded. By the grace of God and through a lot of begging, we managed to get our internet turned back on, and long enough for us to kind of accumulate a little bit of funds so that way we can kind of prolong it and keep it going. So a lot of that is due to you all's help and donations, and I am so thankful, and I just give God all the praise for you all, because you all don't know how much your prayers and help financially has been so much for me. I am so reluctant most of the time to ask for help, and I got to stay in the line. Darn it. I'm so reluctant most of the time to ask for help because I'm always going to God for help, which is the right thing to do. But I guess, I don't think it's pride. It's more of, I don't want to burden anybody or come off a type of way to some people. And because my help is genuine. But the way the world works today, you can never know too sure. You know what I'm saying? But my help is genuine, and your donations help so much. It helped with a doctor's appointment I had yesterday, and it helped with the internet crisis we were in. It helped with so many things. You all just do not know. You all just do not know how much your help has helped my family, and I thank you all so much. And that's why I wanted to update you in a video, since because you all haven't seen me in a while. It's early in the morning. I just had a shower, made some coffee, and I got some waffles in there waiting for me. I need to go get some waffles because I'm also very hungry. My hunger meter is down. And I just wanted to thank you all, but I also want to talk to you about something real quick, so I'm not going to take up most of your time. At least I'm going to try not to. It has come upon my heart that for the longest time I haven't had the chance to go through what you would call a season of repair on my mental and emotional and spiritual state. And that has been very evident in my work for you all, because you all know that I consider my YouTube as a ministry with the gaming that I do for you all, because all the videos I make for you all is for your entertainment and for your uplifting, and for you all to just kind of sit back and relax and just get a different kind of gaming experience. And I'm also bringing other material that is not gaming related, but kind of is, because I want to implement gaming in it. So my mental and spiritual state and physical state has played a lot in trying to get those done, because I haven't been in a repair state. And it has also affected my effectiveness to work for the kingdom of God. And I haven't been able to be effective as I know I can be, as I know that God wants me to be, and I know that He knows that I have the potential of being, because I haven't been repaired mentally and physically because of all the stress. And I mean, I'm stressed every day. There's never a day where I'm not stressed. I don't think there's ever a day that I'm relaxed. I don't know what the state of being relaxed feels like, because I'm never relaxed. I always have tension in my neck and my shoulders every single day, all day, every day. So I'm stressed every day. Which is why I suffer every week with some sort of tension headache or a migraine, because I'm never relaxed, and that shouldn't be. And I'm on a lot of medications to try to rectify that, and I shouldn't be on that either. And I was just given a new prescription just yesterday, because my tension headaches and migraines have increased within the last 3 months, because I'm always stressed. So I wanted to let you all know that I'm going to be very silent for probably the next several weeks on social media. I won't be active on social media. As far as talking and kind of, you know, just active like you normally would be on social media. However, that will not change with the uploads, because I love to do what I do. So that's not going to change, because that actually helps me spiritually and mentally stop focusing on issues that keep me stressed. So uploading and recording is an outlet for me. It's a creative outlet for me. So that's not going to stop. So even though I won't be social on social media and all that kind of stuff, I'll be uploading for you all, so that you'll be able to enjoy. Leave comments. I might not respond back to them or go back and forth necessarily. I might say something. I mean, I usually respond back to comments all the time, so that may be the only social I'll do is respond back to you all, because you all deserve that, and you all take the time to talk to me, and I always talk back to you anyway, so I guess that won't stop. But as far as like being, you know, social, like Twitter and Instagram and that kind of thing, it's just what I normally daily do too much of, and that's the truth. All that's gonna stop for a while, because I need to repair and to reestablish that connection with God that has been lacking, and also allow myself to be ministered to by the friends and sweetness of people who have come out to reach to me, who pray for me, and who always do that, because I don't always go to them when they say, "Wait, you can always come to me and, you know, talk to me." I don't ever avail myself to that, which is stupid, because that's what they're there for. That's what they were sent to my life for. But I don't ever do that, because I don't want to burden people. I always say, okay, well, I always go to God and say, "God, let's just go handle this together." I'm so used to handling it myself, and I'm that way with my family. So that's a lesson and training I'm actually learning to do, is to be more open to going to people and seeking prayer and seeking uplifting, because that's going to be part of the repair process that I need, because I'm actually in no spiritual, physical, mental state to help you guys through my work and whatnot, because it's so evident that you all have seen it yourself. It's like night and day. What I was several years ago when I started with Let's Playing, and how I am now is like two different people. So there needs to be a change there, and I needed to be open with you all and let you all know exactly where I am in my life right now. And that needs to happen. It needs to happen now, because I've been this way too long. This season has been too long, and it needs to end, and it needs to start with me. So, I just want to let you know that, and let you know that the uploads will continue. I'll just be quiet about it, which will probably mean that I'll be able to record a bit more, because I'll be able to focus just with my relationship and being in the presence of God, and just being with my Heavenly Father more. Sorry, my sister walked in. So being in the presence of God more, which is something that I have lacked doing. And He yearns for me to be in His presence more, and I yearn to be in His presence more, and a transformation needs to take place. So I thought I'd let you guys know that, and let you know how the process is going to be, and that I ask for you all to just kind of, you know, keep me uplifted in Christ and keep me in prayer. And to thank all you all for writing to me as well. For those of you who write to me, thank you so much. It makes me so happy when I see happy mail in there. And if you would like to write to me, you can. The fan mail address is in the description under the video, so you can write to me anytime. I love it. Of course, I do write back. I gotta get some more stamps too. I'm so stampless. I have to get some more stamps and write back to you just let you know that I appreciate everything that you all send me. Of course, you know, you're not obligated to, but I do love seeing some happy mail in there. Even the women in the post office love to see the mail come in, because you all send some cute little envelopes and stuff, and they love it. And so, thank you all so much for thinking of me and finding me worthy of being in your lives, and just providing, you know, just entertainment for you. And I thank you for everything that you all have done for me. I owe you all so much. I owe you more than I'm able to repay. And I thank you so much. So I thought I'd let you know that, and to let you know that I love you all very much. I mean, that sounds so cliche when a YouTuber says that, but this is, I'm telling you from the heart of Christ and from my heart, I love you all so much. I would not be able to sustain myself and my family if it was not for the help of you all and God working through you all. And it's the truth. Okay? So I will see you all next time. Have a great rest of your week. God bless you. And I will talk to you later. Bye-bye.
If you enjoyed this episode, make sure you click that like button and share it with your fellow gamers. If you're new to the channel, make sure to subscribe and click that bell next to my name to be notified of future uploads.